is the sock stretch. This stretch is designed to stretch the low back and the upper hip. Ellen's going to touch where you should feel the stretch. So you should not feel this in your hamstrings. So Ellen's going to just do a gentle hamstring stretch now. She's going to bend over and touch towards, this is a gentle stretch. You can see what she's got, range of motion. And now she's going to straighten up and she's going to bend her knees and hold her socks. And now she's going to straighten up. Look at her back. Her back moves, but her legs don't. So you hold that stretch for 10 or 15 seconds. We'll just do a shorter version today. And now she's going to go ahead and straighten up. Now you've stretched your upper back, upper hip and low back, and now she's going to touch her toes again. And you can see she's got better range of motion. So you do that nice and easy, and that's the sock stretch to help you with your range of motion.